We welcome you to this friendly fixture today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We are looking forward to seeing what this game brings us. It's Tigres playing today, and they will take on Houston Dynamo.
Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Yeah, this player can handle himself in this top league. Doesn't get bullied too many times.
Line up for the home side.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Quiñones, right back.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Garcia. Probing the pass.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Put in the corner. Pushed away. It's not really away. Shoots! It's scored by the crossbar. Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Rafael Carioca.
Pizarro,
Aquino,
Vargas, trying to find an opening, not panicking, now they can launch a counter-attack.
Well, they spotted the pass and cut it out.
Pizarro,
Rafael Carioca.
There's Pizarro.
Running back with an interception.
He's gone out for a throw.
Rafael Carioca.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Pizarro.
Here's the shot.
Keeper kept it out.
Martinez. AJ de la Garza.
Lost the ball.
Diaz.
Vargas.
Now Rodriguez.
Rafael Carioca.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Diaz, Meza,
now Rodriguez,
Quiñones,
Rodriguez,
Rafael Carioca.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Out into the wide areas now. Good work to stop the opposition, he's got to clear it now.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. Crowd having a good time.
Corner's taken. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
And he shoots from long range.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way.
Here's a chance to attack.
It's a very good interception.
Well, he's got support here.
And the ball knocked away long.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in.
Garcia.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And now he's looking for some support. Shots on here.
Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off it.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Ayala.
Vargas.
Pizarro. Quina.
Rafael Carioca.
Done. That's the keeper to beat. Brilliant goal!
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. That's good movement forward here. Garcia. With great vision here. Martinez. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Well, this is some performance, isn't it? No one really fancied them today. They've had more shots, now they've got a goal.
Yeah, and I think they're good value. They've certainly played above themselves. Surprised us all here.
And we restart the game 2-1. Vargas. Martinez. Attacking well here. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. The injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
Salcedo.
Ayala. Pizarro. Vargas. Careless there. Crafting the through pass. The shot's on. It's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Aquino.
Pizarro.
Diaz. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Garcia. Comes in with a tackle. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Pizarro, Meza, Aquino, Pizarro, Rafael Carioca, Aquino.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Played away, well away from goal.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Martinez. Beasley. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Now the shot!
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Into the attacking third. And the ball knocked away long.
Vargas. Beasley.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get it in front of goal.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. AJ De La Garza.
He could cross it now.
Martinez.
Whipped in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. Shot on. Did the shot go? It's a drive. Some power but off target.
Look, he didn't quite get set for that one.
Martinez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Steered through. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
Swung in.
That's an easy save for the keeper. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Cut up! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too. Give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Diaz, Pizarro, Ayala, in midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Cabezas,
there was a chance for a better through ball there, that'll be the keeper's. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there, and he's in some discomfort. He's a tough cookie, I think he'll stay out there.
Jeff, thanks for that.
Vargas. A little private game between the two of them. Maybe he'll cross it here.
He scores to equalise.
Marvellous goal here.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, let's take another look
at the goal. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Rafael Carioca. Ayala. Salcedo. Rafael Carioca. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It'll be a throw. Rafael Carioca. Cabezas. Doing well to keep the ball. Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. He's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality. He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Part of the pitch. AJ De La Garza. Right, goal! That's safely away. Quiñones.
Well, they came in as favourites, this team, and the supporters expected them to be well ahead at this point.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Virginia.
Slipped through, nearly stretched to make the save, top class.
Here's a corner, they have to defend it. Here comes the corner. Interception. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Quina. Diaz. Beasley. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Throw. Rafael Carioca. There is still time for either side to win this with 5 minutes left. Good defensive clearance there. Pizarro. Aquino. Rafael Carioca. Quina. There's Pizarro. Salcedo. Shots on! Good block. Coming up now, the corner. The ball just deflected behind the corner. Goes to corner. Defended well. Tries to cross it. danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball. Now he can cross it.
Delivered into the box. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And they get it away.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Well, the 90 minutes have been played now, and the referee calls a halt, with the teams definitely still level.